for my feet only. Just a touch of your love.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a Shein haul. For those of you who do not know what Shein is, it's a website that sells really cute, cheap, affordable clothes, shoes, accessories, tech, back to school supplies, and anything you need on the side. So I'm going to be rating it from 1 to 10 based on quality and stuff like that, if it's too small for small or too large for small. So without further ado, let's get straight on to the video. I'm going to be showing you everything I ordered, and if you want to know the price, it was $88 for everything I ordered. So I'm ordering this really cute phone case. It's going to be like, so I'll alternate that between the one I have on because I love the one I have on. It's really cute. And then I'm getting this really adorable shirt and short set, which is, I find that really pretty. Summer's almost over, but I'll find use for it. Then I'm going to get this really cute pink top, and then I'm going to wear it underneath it. I'll wear the bralette with the lace. Then I'm getting this really cute pink top, which I'll wear the bralette with the lace as well. Same with the yellow top. Same with this top. That one's going to be one of those cute visco baggy shirt stuff I'm going to wear. That's also going to be a big visco baggy t-shirt. That one I'm going to tie it like it is because I find that really cute tied. There's the bralette I'm going to order. I'm also going to order another shell necklace. This time it has beads, which is cute. This really cute white top, this green top, and then this pink top. That's what I ordered. I will see you guys once everything arrives. And yeah. Hey guys, so my Shein packages have arrived and I'm really excited. We're going to open them up. So we're going to start off with a small package. There you go. So one of the first things I got is this really cute, just a little disclaimer, I say cute a lot in this video. So if you hear me say cute, adorable, a lot in this video, just ignore it. I thought it was going to be pinker. In the photo, it looked pinker. I may have to go get scissors. I cannot do this. Okay, got it. So it looked a lot more pink in the photo. It's really cute though. This is the top. It's a size small or extra small. Yeah. This is a size extra small. Okay. So this is the top. I will try everything on at the end of the video. So just keep that in mind. So this is the top. It's this really cute off the shoulder pink tight top. With stripes. I liked the color in the photo more, but I think it's just lighting purposes. It will look brighter pink, but yeah, this is really cute. So I'm gonna make a pile with the shirts over here. Now let's open up the big package. I'm gonna go open this up and I'll be right back. What the heck? Okay, I'm generally confused. Okay, wait. I was so confused. I was like, I didn't order anything orange, but I know what it is. Okay, so let's just start off with all the clothing, and then I'll get on to my accessories. So I got this bralette. I like the little Ziploc bags. That's cute. So this is the bralette in a size small. Don't even have a tag. Yeah. Okay, so I generally believe this is going to be big. It's on the... Okay. Yeah, it's on the tightest setting. I believe this is going to be a little big. I will tie all of them on at the end. So just keep that in mind. So this is the bralette. The next thing I ordered was the white shirt that I said was really cute. Wow, it definitely feels like a different fabric than it showed in the photo, and I don't like it. I thought this was gonna be one of those soft fabrics. I don't like this at all. I don't know how, I remember how much this is, but I don't like this. It was so much cuter in the photo. Yeah, but we're going to try everything on. I don't like this so far. So far, the first two things I liked, and then that. don't know. Then we have this really cute bright pink top. I feel like I'm missing a shirt. I don't know. This one I like. Definitely see-through, but that's fine. I could like wear a white tank underneath it or something. So that's that. This one's really cute. I like that. Just the material's so weird. Like, it's like mesh. Like, it feels like the material they used to make, like, mesh. I don't know, but it's not, like, ugly. And the next shirt I got is the yellow shirt. I don't know why I said that with so much enthusiasm. Yeah. There's, like, paper in it. This one, oh, the material's so cute on this. I like the material on this for sure. I just find the shirt to be very see-through. And most of this is going to be smalls and extra smalls, just a heads up the size. So, yeah, this is the yellow top. The material is definitely better on this than the pink top, but, yeah. I'm going to need to wear this with a white shirt underneath, as I said. So, then the next thing I ordered was this other pink top, which is actually really, really... Sorry, I'm sick, so my voice is going to sound a little, like, crackly. There we go. Okay. So, the next top, I was really excited for this. I love the material. Bro, this one's really cute. It's just this really pretty pink top. It's like a V-neck, sort of. Yeah, it is V-neck. And it's, like, so pretty. And I love the material. Let's just say this is fantastic material. Yeah, really cute. I like this one a lot. Probably my favorite shirt so far. The next shirt I ordered is this green top. The material is, I don't know what material this is. It's not horrible. It's, I believe this one's this small. I don't know. I'm not even gonna look. So this is the green shirt. It's really cute. The material is not that bad. I just don't know what material this is. But yeah, it's also an off-the-shoulder one. Really cute. I'm excited about that. The next top I got is this red striped thing. Or like a very like weird pink red color. Salmon. Everyone in the comments said this was see-through. It's actually really stiff material. Like, this material, I think, is the best material, like, the package gave beside that pink top I really like. But, like, this one's really nice, and it's cute. It's got, like, the stripes. I like this. And then the next one is, oh my gosh, I have so much, like, nonsense on my bed. The next top, sorry about that, my friend called. So, the next top I'm going to show is the Visco-y kind of big tee tops. Oh, these are like basic big tees. They're soft. This one says Viva La Adventure. This is actually really cute. I like this. Viva La Adventure. That's adorable. And the material is so soft. It's really cute. The color is like a beige and like a salmon color mixed. Really nice. The next one is the white Florida top. They're all, like, a lot of these are actually pretty decent material. This one's a small. It's really cute. It just says Florida, Ocean Spirit, Long Beach, Surf Club, Paradise Life. Very good material. It's cute. And then the next one is the California top. I like this top. I'm really excited for this one because in the photos they showed it was tied. So I want to tie it. Like they did. It says California, Golden Coast, and then sunglasses. Really cute. The material for the big shirts are really nice. And then the next thing is the orange shorts and the white top set. So this is the shorts. Came with a ribbon. That's nice. And so the shorts are actually really cute material. If they're not small, if they're not big on me, I'm going to be really surprised. But, yeah, this is the shorts. They're really cute. They're, like, a mango kind of color, and they're just like soft and good material. I have nothing to complain about these. The top, I'm not too big a fan of wearing crop tops. I just don't like find that. Like if it's a top where you raise your hand and your stomach shows, that's fine. I'm not too fond of wearing crop tops, but these are also, I think, high-waisted shorts, so it's fine. Got this little top. I don't know why I think this is what they got me. But yeah, so this is the little top. Really cute. And then the accessories. So I got this really cute shell necklace thing. I'm wearing one right now. I got it from a beach store down the shore. And then I just got this one. Unclip it. Okay, so I'm very bad at opening stuff. Like, yeah. So this is a little beachy shell necklace. It's like really cute. I like it because it's got like the gold and the white. Pretty. And then the next accessory is a phone case, which is very poor quality, all I can say, but really cute. This is what it looks like. It's got a bunch of like stickery designs. So I'm gonna go try everything on and I'll show you guys. And I'm gonna do the phone and the necklace first. So let's get started. Guys, this is the phone case. It's like, I can't turn it this way that much because the video is gonna be long ways, but that's the phone case. I really like it. It's actually not that bad of a quality. Definitely not gonna protect your phone at all, but very cute. That's guys, this is the necklace. It's so cute. It's like white and gold and got the little shell. It's really adorable. I'm just gonna wear this for this today because it's so cute. So now let's get on to trying. So the first thing I have on is the bralette. It's really pretty. I thought it was not gonna fit. It's so good. I love it. It's very comfortable. I mean, it's not that supportive, but very comfortable and fits me really well. Like, I cannot argue with it. It's so cute. Fits good and comfortable. So I'm gonna try on the orange and the white top set. Here's the outfit. It's really cute. I find nothing like I could say wrong about it, except the pants are a little large like here, but I expected that. It's like really cute. I mean, I feel like the pants are honestly a little long, but if they were a little shorter, I feel like it would look cuter. The outfit, I rate it a solid 6 because there's nothing I could like say that makes me hate the outfit, but there's nothing that like makes the outfit really good. Like this top will look good with like jeans or something, or like blue shorts or shorts that actually fit me. But, like, I just don't like this outfit together. These would probably have to be a little shorter, but there's like overall the outfit's not that bad. So yeah. And by the way, the phone case, the necklace, and the bralette, they're gonna get a 10 because yeah. So on to the next one. Top. These are my shorts, by the way. They're really cute. It's really cute. I see nothing wrong with it. I just feel like right here at the sleeve, it's like a little too tight, but I mean, it's supposed to be a tight shirt. I could have probably gone with a small, but also I felt like it would have been a little too loose. But the top is like really cute and I'm wearing it with the bralette and I really like this. So I'll probably rate this like an 8 because it's definitely not 10 material. But like, yeah, but it's not that bad at all. Definitely see-through. I'm not 100% a fan of this. It could have been better. I thought this was gonna look cuter. I'm gonna wear, if I ever wear this, I will wear it with a white thing underneath or something like that. Cause it's very see-through. I don't like it that much. Instead, just the material is flimsy. I don't know. I'm definitely giving this a 4 because I guess some people may like this, but like the style and all, I'm just not a fan of this. Thought it would be cute. I guess not. So this one gets a 4. On to the next. This one I like a lot better. It's like, it's a little more stiffer of material. It's just see-through, so I would need a white undershirt with this. But I like the fact that the bralette shows. I find that cute. I don't even know if I'm showing up. I like that. It's like really cute. I just need something white underneath it or black. Probably white works best. And yeah, so it's really cute though. I like it. It's not as flimsy as the other material. It's just see-through, which a lot of the comments on it said it was, but it's actually really adorable and I like it. So this one is just gonna get an 8 because of the material wise that it's see-through. But yeah, so on to the next shirt.
Love this shirt. I just hate the fact that it's cropped, but like that's okay.
It doesn't show too much cleavage at all, which is like amazing. And I like the bralette showing. That's cute. The back of it is just plain simple pink. Very cute. I just don't like the fact that it's cropped. Very good material. I like this top. And overall, I give this a 9, actually, just because it's cropped. It gets the 9, but very cute. And I like this top a lot.
This is the green shirt. I like this top. It's a little see-through. It's like more see-through on camera than person, but yeah, I would need to wear white or black underneath this. But I'm just saying white because it blends more with things. It's really cute. I like this. The material is great. I would give this an 8 just because of the fact that it's see-through a little, but it's really, really cute. I like this. I'd wear it with the bralette as well. It's like adorable.
I don't know if I like this top or not. It's just weird. Like this top, it's like loose here and loose here. But then when it gets to here, it's like I'm tight. I don't know if I like this. And then the material, it's really great material. Like, can't complain about that. It's cropped, which I don't like that much, but it's okay. And I just find it like, I don't know. I'm going to rate it a 7 because I just have no clue if I like it or not. It's not horrible. It's not good. I just don't know if I like it or not enough to rate it like higher or lower. So yeah, but I give it a 7. On to the next shirt. Also, please ignore if I say cute and adorable a lot. I just happen to do that.
I love this top. It's cute. Shows my bralette a little, which is adorable. I have my Nike shorts I could wear with this, but I don't want to go grab them right now.
This is like really cute and I like it. Yeah, I'm wearing pants. I like this top a lot. It's adorable, soft, great quality. This one's gonna get a 10 because it's really great. So on to the next shirt. It's cute. I like it, soft. One thing is it's very slim. So like I think this is meant like for like, how do I say this, heavier people a little bit. I don't know how to be rude. Because, like, the way it's fit, I feel like it's meant for, like, heavier people to be a tighter shirt. I don't know. That's not what the picture showed. It's cute, though. I have nothing to complain. I like it a lot. Soft. Really. It's actually, like, one of those weirdly soft, like, fabrics. It's really cute. My wallet shows. And I like this a lot. I rate it a 9. I just feel like the way, like, it comes in on the hip, like you can see here, just like weird. But on to the next one,
the California one.
I love it. It's cute, it's soft, really adorable. It shows my bralette and it's like really cute. I'm also going to show it tied because that's how I'd wear this one, mostly tied. And it's like just really cute, soft, great material. This one gets a 10. I'm going to tie it though.
That's a tied. I want to figure out how to actually tie it because like it looks like a pig's tail.
But yeah, it's really cute. I like it. It's gonna get 10 automatically. And now I'm on to the next shirt. It's okay. Could definitely be better. I don't know why it's like that, but like, it's like not cute. Baggy for sure. Like, and listen to the material. Like, it's just very weird. It feels like business clothes material and I don't like that. In the back, like very huge, like it's just not the best shirt. This one is going to get a 4 because I understand what they were trying to do. They just failed completely, but I'm just giving them 4 for effort.
Hey guys, so
I showed you all the shirts and everything that I ordered. I liked everything except these three. Like, this one was too far off from the picture completely. This one, I just didn't find it cute. And this one was also far off from the picture. And I don't like the fabric, and it's really extremely see-through. But everything else I really liked. The products are really good and cute, and I find nothing, like, 100% to complain about. But, yeah, so I recommend you order off Shein. Just don't buy the three things I did, these three. Like, you'll see in the video what they were, because I showed me, like, what I ordered and stuff. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and put those post notifications on. And thank you for watching my video. My next video will be up soon, so make sure you go check that out. And bye, guys.